I had a friend in Georgia that told me that Fred McDowell used to work at the Stuckey's over off of the Como exit off of I-55. And I saw the building. There's a building there. It looks like a Stuckey's. You can almost tell that Stuckey's roof, you know, in the design of the building. And then I ran into a guy here named Bubba O'Keefe that told me his dad used to own that station, and Fred McDowell used to work the gas pumps out there. And he used to sit outside with Fred McDowell, and Fred would let him wash the windows while Fred pumped the gas. And Fred McDowell was famous for doing this old gospel tune, and he didn't write it. I don't know who wrote it. Somebody long ago, probably. And but the Rolling Stones, when they put this song on their Sticky Fingers album, they paid Fred McDowell because they thought he wrote it. I heard he was able to buy a house here. They paid. Song called "You Gotta Move."
Yeah.